The Wedding Junction Show 2018 witnessed many Bollywood divas turn beautiful traditional and modern brides for their respective designers. Similarly, actresses Malaika Arora and Jacqueline Fernandez too donned bridal avatars. Malaika Arora turned a showstopper for Kehia by Kashmira as her first ever medieval grey bride for her autumn-winter 2018 collection at the show. Targeting the modern brides, the duo chose offbeat colors and symmetric cuts. Malaika looked elegant as she walked the ramp. Jacqueline Fernandez, on the other hand, donned a Shehla Khan creation. She wore a hot pink lehenga choli with a ruffled drape. She completed her look with some diamond jewelry. At the show, she mentioned that she would like to get married in south of France. Besides, pick your choice who according to your made a hotter bride.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.